president might have passed unnoticed by history, except for an incident that left its mark on him and a nation. When this 13-year-old POW refused to shine a redcoat officer's boots, the officer's saber left a lifelong scar and a hatred for all things British. 30 years later, at the Battle of New Orleans, Andrew Jackson led a ragtag American army to defeat the most powerful fighting force in the world. That's his story. What's yours? Tell us at CircaHistory.com.